scary skeletons and shivers down your spine. Shrieking skulls will shock your soul, seal your doom tonight. Hello everybody, welcome back. My name is Episode 7 and today I am back on, well, Destiny 2. That intro sounded a bit weird. For some reason, it said my respawning area was restricted and then I can't aim. Oh, I get that. I technically don't have this weapon. So in the last episode, I was like stuck in a bit. I got managed to get past it. It brought me to this camp.
Their powers. That could be us. Guardian, if you die, I can't resurrect you. We need to be very careful.
Okay, yeah, but anyway, I technically, look, there's this weapon. I technically don't have it now, even though I spawned with it. And now I can aim. And shoot. Okay, that's a bit weird. Whoa, nature, I don't like it. Oh, they're all around me. Reload. Oh, okay. Fade grey on me. I see how it is. Fade black even. I don't know. Wow. 1 week after the attack. This music sometimes gets a bit annoying.
Is it following us, or are we following it?
Considering what you just said, I'm gonna go this way. But I don't have anything now, really. Oh, well, that's lovely. Okay, this is one heck of a view. Okay, wow. That's rude, very rude. Let's go. Oh, insane vibrations. That's a bit bright. So we're up. Jeez.
this is much easier to kill them with. Wait, what a... What is this? Counterattack! Sorry, dude. Okay. Oh, you giving me hardcore parkour right now? That vulture. Well, that was rude. Did it count as me doing it? It counted as me doing it. Well, I give up. Jeez.
Well, look. Somebody left a perfectly good guardian lying around. Things must be worse than I thought. And that's our cue. Time to go, people!
Wait. Where are you all going?
As far away from here as possible. The name's Hawthorne, and this is Lewis, best pilot we got. What about you? Fit to fly? Probably gonna need one of these, too. Time to make yourself useful, Guardian. All right, people, spin them up! Got a long flight ahead of us!
Let's go! Back in action! Yeah, I see it.
Grace me with your light. Take your place at the center of my empire. See me, and the Red Legion will be your true guardians.
Dominus, the city is secure. Those who fled are being hunted, and those foolish enough to remain. Victory, as with all things, is yours to claim.
This victory is as much yours as mine, old friend.
All that remains is the completion of the cage around this great machine. Then we may begin the extraction of its power and put it to its rightful use.
They call it the Traveler.
I would contend that other civilizations may be more precise in their naming. Its functions can be controlled and exploited, as we have so clearly proven.
Yet they believe it to be a god.
Dominus. Gaul. We have spent our lives, you and I, working to reshape our society, reforge our people. Rebuild an empire nearly destroyed by Kallus' greed and corruption. There is nothing in this universe greater than you. The Red Legion will have that machine's power. You will be called Emperor. What more would the Dominus have?
I would have words with my guest.
dramatic reveal. Weird symbol. It's like a TV show. It began with that weird symbol, now it ends with it. Was that the reality TV show that they watch these days? Are we watching it in the ship right now? Who knows? There we go, finally.
Coming up on the European dead zone. Gonna be our new home for a while.
Look, do you recognize it? That's where we're supposed to go.
That thing? They call it the Shard of the Traveler. I call it not a place you want to go poking around.
Wow, cutscene after cutscene right now, isn't it? Well, this is awkward, finally. I look hilarious. Oh, it's that symbol again. Hello.
Yes, Lightbearer. Oh, I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry. Have we met before?
Tyra escaped city and found refuge in this camp as well. She too lost her connection to the lion. But why are you saying the same thing as me?
Now,
the vision of Shard.
The Shard of the Traveler.
She cautions you about the danger.
It's jagged, broken edge. A wound that never heals. But I do not trust its pull. Like us, the Shard no longer knows the light. Not since the Traveler cast it off during the collapse. For centuries it has twisted and corrupted everything around it. Where it lies is now...
I get that, so we lost a light, which is why we don't have any powers.
If you are determined to go, remember, we Guardians are no longer immortal.
People here, okay, bye. Don't like you anymore. Cookies? I heard someone say cookies. Well, this is nice. Predict. Oh.
That's you and me talk.
What? Who are you talking to? Was it you that said that? Lou? Ooh. Let me in. Can I go? Ow! Oh, is it you? Oh, wait. I might be able to make this. Oh, so close. Let's go. Let's go. This episode's been pretty. I don't even know.
Hey.
Guardian,
hello.
Okay. Cool gear. Don't have anything for you. This is me. You've got 10 more. Bye. Don't like you anymore. Chicken! People. Blah! Look how we okay. You say excuse me. This is my home. Right now. You may not come here. This is my home. I want to see this. What's all? What do you want from me?
Oh, I'm glad to see you safe. I am Tyra. Tyra Karn. I'm sorry.
Bye. Armor required. Eleven power.
Is there something you need?
Well, you just gave me something that I pretty much needed, so yes, there is.
European dead zone. It's a little in the archives.
Now I need to go to her. Whoa! This is fun. I'm gonna drop down on top of her. Maybe I can't. Wait. Slide into those DMs.
This is... civilization. For me, at least. Of course, I've been living outside the city half my life. So, anyway,
thanks.
Did you want to go poke around that busted up hunk of traveler? You guardians have a weird idea of a good time. Oh well, Lewis and I know plenty about trusting your gut. Bye.
Now, how did I let you talk me into this? Don't get me started on Kane. That guy, always swinging through the city, thinking he's a big shot.
Did you give me this? Are you mine? No. Let's go. Woohoo. Well. Oh. That was pointless. But hey. Oh, intense music got some. Have you lost
your
chance?
That shard is the reason this place is called a dead zone.
We have to, Hawthorne. It's a sign.
Yeah, a sign that says dead zone.
Okay. Oh, I think he's trying to get in there so he can get his powers back.
You know, I've been all over the EDC. Charming enough, Nothing says come visit like a dark haunted forest.
But non-guardians aren't supposed to leave the city.
Here's the thing about city rules. They stop applying once you leave the city. Nobody goes farther than that. At least nobody who wants to come back.
Wait, I saw it.
Duck under the car. It's a tight fit, but you can slip through. At least I can. Then again, I don't wear all that fancy armor.
Oh, this looks nice. Nice for death. Oh! I like skidding around. It's pretty close quarters place, so I might as well take this out. Well, that's weird. Light bar on the controller. So if we go in here, the torch turns on. The light bar on my controller suddenly gets really bright. That's a cool detail. This totally isn't freaky. I'm not playing a horror game, okay? Game, you're not a horror game, are you? That's a warning. Might as well just run straight through this place.
Did you hear something?
Yeah, I did.
You're under attack.
What are you? Ah! What are you?
Those things were the Fallen. Scavengers from another world. They worship machines.
Okay. Ah, what's this? Loot. This is new.
The Shard of the Traveler. This is it. Right out of our vision.
Well, that's all great. Oh, I nearly fell down there. Oh, that was a simpler way. Well. What this is? I actually know what this is. Might have ammo for my shotgun. This looks like something important. Jesus. Do you open anything? Nope. No. Tense music building up. This is intense. Tiny! No! Wow, that's depressing. Wow. This is intense. Reload.
Away. Take me to the shard.
cutscene time. Flies face first into it.
This is why we were led here. I haven't been as close to the Traveler's Light since. Do you feel it? Hold on to your helmet.
Oh my gosh. In action.
Eyes up, Guardian.
And have a long loading screen. Use the light. Well, I'm dead. I was back in action for some time. Alright, that's about all the time I've got for this episode. If you liked it, please hit that like button and subscribe. Really helps out the channel. I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.